I'm not drunk right now, but I am from Denmark. My name is Bjorn, and I hereby officially say that I will come for you, Chris Hansen. You are done. You are done. I will fuck you in the ass, Chris Hansen.
My balls keep telling me to let me out. Oh, just let me
out. As you will see here, Corinne is completely fucking crazy. She makes up shit all the fucking time. And let's start it off because Augie had a hell of a night from what I'm told. And I am going to play him right now reacting to the really some of the funniest shit I've heard since I've been doing this shit.
Keemstar, Kemstar, this is all I know about him. I met him at Ice Poseidon last year.
Stop saying that.
I had no idea who he was. He has always, multiple girls have told me that he requires you to have a threesome with him and his girlfriend or whatever he's seeing, whatever it is, to be on his show. Right. He doesn't really cover a lot of females in IRL. He doesn't do that. He mostly covers boys.
Well, listen. No, I've been accused of this. Since Baited started, and I'm about to come clean. I had to suck Keemstar's dick and give Clown anal to be on Baited. So she's absolutely right, and I think we all should believe her. I sucked him off, and I gave Clown a fucking, I don't know, a Cleveland steamer, whatever that means.
By the way, can we call it, it's the Keemstar casting couch, and all the things are K's.
Yeah. We should have done that.
Ice Poseidon used to do these streams for 24 plus hours on YouTube, where he would have people sit on his patio, or he'd put people in prisons or in his bathroom, but he would make tens of thousands of dollars off of them.
Tens of thousands? Is that, well,
yeah. Bullshit. Yeah.
Really? I would do that too. No, get in the fucking cage.
If you made $26,000 on a 24-hour stream when he had them in the closet.
Oh, the closet stream, yeah.
But get in the fucking closet, bitch. We can make this much money. I'll give you 1%.
Exactly. That's how it worked, though.
I believe from the text messages and the phone calls that I personally received from Gucci's that Blade touched her without her permission and consent. And Blade has touched me and shoved his tongue in my mouth without my permission and consent.
He probably blew him.
No, Tommy, you don't understand. That was consent. When she blew him, that was. But when he kissed her, that's the line. There's the line.
I blew him.
You say to him in this,
hey, don't tell anybody about this, Corinne, all right?
Meanwhile, the
is that really
right there?
Yeah, the one scenario where Blade has something to lose.
This Kiwi Farm thing.
Yeah.
Corinne, I don't want to say, her last name. Okay. So is a washed-up druggie debt dodger who will accept invitations to hang out at properties around Beverly Hills and then start shrieking and calling the police when she doesn't get her way. She's a massive liability to everyone around her and fucking unbearable.
She is.
And then they have a bunch of fucking cases about debt collection, defunct businesses, a matchmaker ad.
Victoria Leto, I'm gonna say because I can't say anything else. Just subscribed to me on Patreon, which means she could go on the paid Discord server.
I love the paid chat, Tommy. It's so interesting and cool. Everyone should be in the paid Patreon chat.
Wait, is that the place where all the exclusive news gets talked about and you get to hang out with the Tommy C?
Shut up. I gotta make a living.
I spent so much time sitting in that Patreon room talking about all these interesting newsy time things that I can't talk about on air. It's like after hours.
I gotta
if you
better.
Have any questions for Tommy C about hentai or any other of your interests, just go ahead and head into the Patreon Discord and we will be more than happy to talk about it.
My favorite part is Tommy's very long homophobic racist rants that only happen in the Patreon.
I was a journalism major at USC, but my broadcast journalist teacher told me that my chest was too big, so I would never make it on the air.
Hi, I'm Tom Brokaw. We're going to turn this over to Corinne.
I mean, do I care? I'm a 40-year-old woman. What does your family think?
Bull
who cares?
Fucking shit! You're fucking 60 years old! Get the fuck out of here. Who's buying 40 years old? Fuck you.
She got 60. What's it called?
You got fucking doxed, you idiot.
Did she say she graduated?
You're 60.
Yeah, that was it. You're supposed to distract me, too, before I say something that fucking spurgs out Bobak so bad that he makes a 40-minute video on me.
Oh, God, you said Bobak. Here we go. Everyone ready?
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Isaac Hyatt, he had a keen eye to the Chris Hansen interview. He spotted something in the background we missed.
Oh, great. Probably a dildo, knowing him.
No, look.
They probably can't see that. It's a hangman's noose.
I can't even say it. What is it?
Fucking, he photoshopped a hangman's noose like it was reflecting off the window. Scrubby, how much do I need to donate in order to get on the casting couch with Nick?
10K.
Yo, actually, Scrubby, we'll talk about it. Right? I'm going to call you about an hour. We're going to be talking business, all right? You got it?
Yeah.